A mail truck exploded in flames on an Orange County freeway, incinerating over 120,000 letters. Factoring in all the lost birthday money from grandparents, that's over $55 in damages. In the wee hours of the morning, a USPS truck, fully stocked with thousands of lovingly handcrafted power bills and Central American ransom notes, collided with a big rig on the 57 freeway in Orange County and burst into flame, burning over 120,000 letters to ash. Of course, this is just a drop in the bucket for an industry that hemorrhages over $8 billion annually. But how will Susie Lonelyheart know how Johnny really feels if she never receives his 49-cent admission of love? Oh, that's right. Email, text, instant message, FaceTime, or Snapchat. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.